Let's do a series of frenzy tips. My first rule of thumb, how much to pay over list price. If you're buying over 2 million, don't pay over list. If it's under 2, you probably will if it's a good one. But over 90% of the people paid less than 10% over list price last month. So keep it in check. I'm Jim the Realtor. Frenzy tip number 2. Do you want to sell your old house to buy the next one? Man, that's tough trying to get an offer accepted contingent upon selling. Here's the best answer. Use one of our bridge loans. You can buy the next house, move into it, and then we'll go back and sell your old house. It might even go up in value in the meantime. I'm Jim the Realtor. Okay, frenzy tip number 3. If you're a buyer making an offer, make the biggest down payment possible. Listing agents want to see a hefty down payment so there's not a problem with the appraisal. Whatever the amount is on your proof of funds, have that be your down payment on the offer. You can revise that later with your lender if needed. People are making offers with no contingencies. Ooh, man, that's gutsy, isn't it? Can you still get out? Yes. The transfer disclosure statement from the seller requires that you have 5 days to review. So you always have at least 5-day contingency built in. If you can get in, get an inspection, make sure you get your financing, have everything done in 5 days. That's asking a lot, but if you can do it, you're covered. If you're thinking about selling your house and you're trying to pick a listing agent, check their last couple of listings to see if they put this in the remarks. No more showings. It means they don't have a system to facilitate every buyer having a chance to see the home. And that limits the number of offers. You don't want to do that. Hire me. I'm Jim the Realtor.
Frenzy. What's your frenzy tip today, Jimbo? Here you go. If you're a buyer, have your deposit go non-refundable the first day. Submit a cashier's check in the full amount of your deposit made out to the escrow company, or to cash in case you don't win, but made out to the escrow company, included with your offer. You are serious. You're putting your money where your mouth is.
The frenzy is red hot. It's getting hot every month. Should you wait it out? Here's my thoughts. 90% of all listings are selling. It's usually around 60%. What's the difference? It's those inferior homes. If you don't mind buying an inferior home, those are going to be a lot more reasonable later this year. If you want a premium home, you might as well stay in the fight because they're going to be hot from here on out.